Yes.
Okay, now.
1 second. Oh, it has a timer. So you just know. 5 seconds.
And the title disappears from viewfinder and recording continues.
Okay, so I stop.
Okay, you're recording.
This is Santa's treat.
Oh my gosh.
Letter.
And it fell down.
Those are Bobby's hands.
He's lying.
Shh, I can't see it, Bobby. There, leave it there.
This is the first time with that camcorder.
Let's pack in case it goes to trouble.
Wait, can you come?
Your mom will work on the camera.
What'd you get, Fry?
What do you got, Bob?
Huh? I just opened Kelly.
Oh, Bobby, look
she
it.
Got an iron book.
Look it.
Oh my gosh,
Mora, over here!
What'd she get?
Oh, mommy!
can see it, Travis. Hold it up there.
That good?
Yeah. Well, the fat man was pretty good to you guys.
Look at this, yep. Tracy. This
was good. It's a cookie. Look at it. Look at it.
Brian, what are these, Brian? Brian, what are these? These
bracelets.
Dad, over here.
See your friend. I have them.
I just want to see the friend.
Oh, yeah, I got one of those things.
And I have a bomb.
Oh, I got a laugh.
Look what I got, Brian. We got to pick out a mouse now.
It's all a cookie.
We'll cook food. Hey, Mom, look what else I got. Casey, Mom.
Tracy, blow me a kiss.
But you get it. I want to see what you want. Think looks so cute.
What is that gorgeous hunk of a wife of mine?
What is it?
Christmas?
Yeah. Bobby's going to tell us, Brian, you're walking in front of him, what he got for Christmas.
Our family got these nice two can play control decks. I got some slides.
Oh, I'm not going to show it now.
They're not here right now. They're over here. They're a Dragon Warrior and a Legacy of the Wizard Enchantment. The game Cathedral. Automatic heating blanket. And
gerbil cage with a gerbil thing, and I get the chameleon gerbil.
Where's your sled?
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Sled that I got. Pretty big.
She's looking like she really eats.
Yeah?
Go. Tell us what you got for Christmas.
I got this 24-inch bike. It's a 10-speed mountain bike. And I got this electric heating blanket. And
both in flannel shirts.
And I got
just
two over boots for my boots. How
about your watch?
I got this shirt.
Is that my turbo though?
And I got this Wrangler watch. Right here. That's all.
Hey, Joe Davis is here too.
Okay.
I got this turtle symbol.
Jewel! Jay Davis.
And I got this nut, and I got a turtle, and I got another turtle, and I got another turtle, and I got another turtle, and I got a broken control car, and I got a Nintendo game, and I got headphones, and I got this G.I. Joe ship, and I got some shaving cream and a razor, and I don't know what else.
What's her name?
Bada.
What's her name?
Bada.
What's this?
Yeah, what do you got?
What's that, Trace?
And a microwave.
April. Perhaps she where Tracy got it. I think that was me.
And what's the game there, Tracy?
That's not mine.
It's everybody's. Okay, you're gonna be rich. Okay, Dad's recording. We're watching Dad open a gift from his family, which is all of us.
Oh boy, bunch of obese sleeves, poly bags, garbage bags.
Sliced
freestone peaches. Oh boy, a tweaker. Finally came in, huh?
Only, we ordered one more thing and it didn't come, so you'll have to wait.
Tweak your beak?
No!
What do you
think? Huh?
What do you do with your tweaker?
Not too many guys will have a tweaker like that.
Show it to us over here.
My tweaker? Not too many guys in Whitehall with a tweaker like that.
No. What else did you get?
I got this sanding block for odd-sized shapes.
You can put the sandpaper in there and put a dowel on the outside.
No, you
don't. Yeah, you do. And then you fold it inside out. Larry and Lemoyne. And Tracy, what did you get?
Some jammies from Larry and Moyne.
Oh, how exciting.
And I got these gloves and these socks from Larry and Moyne, and these are from Bob and Doreen from Val.
Wow.
I got $10 with them.
Fanta, and she has not quit chewing on it since this morning.
Mommy, should I open this one?
Yeah, go ahead. That says to you, from Mom and Dad. What does it say? A Barbie car. Nice. For all your Barbie stuff.
Your present.
What one? Travi can open his up.
Mom.
Where is it?
Daddy, look it. Dad. Dad, Dad, Dad. Dad.
Oh, boy.
Oh, you're so lucky. Let's see, Travis.
I got a ring of body stuff.
Don't walk in front of me.
Can you sew this stuff?
Yes.
Oh!
Roll it up.
I was going to say, Mom can ham it up.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
It'll keep you dry anyway, Brian.
What?
It'll keep you dry anyway.
Okay, we're recording Tracy and Bob opening up a gift.
Oh, boy, a new shirt, Tracy. I need some shirts, too, boy.
It's a long sleeve, but I bought a bigger size because you always said Millers are too small.
Wrangler.
Or Wrangler, whatever size it is.
How many sprays am I supposed to...
Take all your good stuff to the clinic, huh?
No, this is, you'll see.
Oh, a radio clock and a cassette player. That'll go out in the shop.
No way.
Yep. Mom.
It's
big
for life. And
the bread comes
from
mom and dad. So, Brian. That I get to pick up. Tracy, first feeding her baby. What does she do when you give her her bottle, Tracy?
So what's for breakfast?
Goodies!
Huh?
Bacon, eggs, and hash
Time's not right on this. Oh, is this the time that's elapsed since you started recording? How long is your tape? Well, this is going 1 hour and 23 minutes. Tracy, who do you love? A kiss.
Say this.
Oh, yeah.
I haven't had it on recording.
It's been blinking, Brian.
Oh, has it?
Yes. There's just a second.
Look
at
this tree.
I know. I gotta do some cleaning, but my eyes keep falling off. Watch, Chase. Watch. Watch.
Put your head over the wall right there, it's gonna hit you in the face. I go,
that's horrible.
Fox Square.
Can you say happy birthday to Mama Square? Thank you, Cody. Cody, my God, you're growing. I'm getting, you're going to be taller than me. I'm not going to stand next to you. Did you? Oh, your name will be in the paper.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, he's doing it.
Same here.
And he got all the kids fish, and then we went up to the
before
city, and we met this friend of ours who adopted.
Kate, she's was he doing?
Wait here, this adoption. She adopted 4, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
All at once?
All at once. It was a family. And then it was a girl. They are doing so.
Yeah, you read the cards.
I don't
know. Yeah.
Slippers.
Oh, that's a
gee. Gee, I got the black rope. I'll never get out of it.
Love you always, Graham. Debbie, Craig, Cody, and Courtney.
Oh.
Happy birthday.
Now, from who? Thank you.
Debbie and Craig.
Oh, Debbie and Craig. Thank you, Craig and Debbie.
And Courtney.
Now wait till we open this, Craig, Courtney. Come on. That's it. A nice cup. Oh, isn't that gorgeous?
Oh,
happy birthday. Thanks. Now wait, I'll leave that down there. Now Tracy and I'll open one.
Just come off with this shirt.
Okay.
Mother.
Whoa. Money.
Oh boy, I'm going to have a good time. Thanks.
She'll be calling.
God created roses and some of his love. He created mother to share on his love. Happy birthday with love. May you have many more.
What's wrong,
Patty and Ray.
Patty and Ray.
With your best wishes. Though of you always make my day a beautiful, happy birthday, we are also thankful to have a grandma like you. Love, John, Barb, Johnny, and Greg.
Okay.
Oh, wait till you hear it. You want to say Where's Johnny?
Oh, this is beautiful.
That is really pretty.
Oh, isn't that pretty? Oh, I've always loved this bar. I want one.
What do you want?
Johnny picked it out. Johnny picked it out. Thanks a lot, Johnny.
Trace, give her the present, Trace.
Now wait. I'll wait till we put this in the box and put the cover.
Yes.
Happy birthday, Grandma. Love you for the thoughtfulness for things you do and say. Love you, Grandma, all year long, but especially today. Happiness always. God bless you. Love the Henningsons.
Who's that?
The Henningsons.
All of us. Well, thank you, Bobby. Let's see. Smoke detector. Guess what I need? Where's Jimmy?
Jimmy!
You know what? Today,
today when he came down from my mic, she said, gee, the house doesn't smell smoke anymore. Now, Tracy,
you said that. Oh, jeez, I'm going to set that off every time. I mean, I thought it was a smoke.
Come on, get your ass in bed.
Dana and George.
I don't want to figure out how the matches hang like that. You know, grab it. She's starting to.
Give that card to
him. He did. Oh, another one.
More money you can.
I know.
More money. Here's,
I want these.
Here's from Joe and Mugs.
There.
The money's from
Pat and John. Okay. Pat. Thank you.
Oh, I'll straighten them fingers.
This is personal, Tracy.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, that was nice. Now, where's all the cards?
Right here.
Oh, thank you, Bobby. Oh, no.
It's from Love Chuck, Debbie, and Critters.
Critters. Charlie and Corey. Thank you.
Hey, Mark, you need somebody to hang on to them?
Yeah. No.
Let's hit the locks, Graham. I heard they're selling pull tabs.
Oh, sure. Don't tell anybody. Don't let me know.
I wish to hell they had the whole.
I heard they are. Boy, she's a good helper. Old Tracy's a good helper.
This is Papa and Tracy, January 1991, cleaning the yard.
Kind of rushing the season. We better move again, huh, Trish? Huh?
Can I do it? Can I?
No.
Please?
No, this is too big of a camera for you yet.
The brothers does it.
What, Trish?
What?
Come on. Jump on.
Why?
Oh, I'm going to give you a ride and dump you with the garbage.
No.
You and all the dog poop.
No.
No, I'm just kidding. Your mommy wants to take a picture of you in the hayride. You ain't that a hayride? Lumpity-dumpity-dump. You want to get up? Lumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dumpity-dump You like dump ya?
No.
Oh, okay. Like quite a pile. Oh, good you booky. You better hold on to good book. Better hold on to good book.
That's Fluffy.
Dump y'all. Boom.
Are you doing it?
This is Bobby and Brian catching snowflakes. It's our one big snow this year. Big, big snowflakes. Cali dog eating garbage or a bone as usual. Travis and Tracy are sick, so they're not out there playing.
Mommy.
Okay. Let's eat.
Recording.
Hello, this is Easter 91. We're dining.
I'm Brian,
me,
you, Travis, and Tracy.
Bobby
is being in here
trying
to figure out how the camera works.
I do. Shut up!
Oh, that was
on our thing.
That was good to listen to. Yes. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Until
3, 4, 5.
I'm trying to get the ones we're going to put the things on, and I'll let you know how many.
Mom, I got to...
This goes down so fast.
Two of the sleeve ones, and I'll let you pick them out as I go. Okay, is that one broken?
Is this mine?
Mommy! No.
That one's cracked. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is mine.
Okay.
Well, hang on. You guys, this is on the edge. Let's scoot this stuff back.
Okay. Now, I'll need your chair right here. Okay, here, right there. Before you take her out. Okay, Tracy, do you remember how to do it carefully?
Yes, yeah. Do this, put the little egg in here.
Oh, you're going to have it right here.
Put it in here.
Where did the one egg go?
Well, I have to wait until the whole family gets around.
I'm not very
monkey.
Oh, no, this one's too little.
What? Here he is.
That's okay, Dad.
He's dying all the way.
All the way down. I need Daddy.
The camera's on here.
No, I need Daddy. Daddy, I need you.
Don't whine. I don't like little girls that whine.
You're
right
TV.
Here. I'm on TV right now. Hi.
Okay, Tracy.
I'm home. I just pulled quills out of a dog for some people.
What were their names?
Berkovich.
We
just had dinner at
the
hoods because the boys.
Can I pick this up? Can I pick this up?
Here.
That's
what
we're
supposed
to do.
Okay.
How long
were
we supposed to let
those
sit in there, Mom?
Did you shut it off?
Yeah, I'll shut it off.
Can they hear my voice in this thing?
Yes.
Did they mention the fact that our kids got excellent report cards? Brian Henningsen got all A's, Travis Henningsen got all A's, and Bobby Henningsen got all A's and one B in band because he didn't hold his lips right. We went to the hoods and I had the worst meal of my entire life.
So it's
mine
was
good.
Mine was horrible. It's their own fault. It's Good Friday and I was the only one who had fish, so mine was good. Okay, Tracy, Easter's in March this year.
I went that way.
Okay, and brought any. Okay, how about this Dear God one, Tracy?
Okay.
Okay, I'll go.
I don't.
To Tracy.
This thing is hard to get to the buttons up here. Bobby Henningsen. What's this record? 2 seconds, 3, 4, 5 seconds saying in here?
That's for like, if you want 10 seconds. And then
quits
for like.
Just put it in there.
No,
tell me, Bobby Henningsen, what are we doing tomorrow for your birthday?
It's gonna be two colors.
Where are we going?
The Gates of the Mountains.
Who are we going with?
Rich Kid's new boat.
What kind of boat did he get?
Bass something.
Bass tracker.
Tractor.
Does anybody see the cracked eggs?
Aluminum bass.
How old are you gonna be?
Right here.
12.
Wait, don't do that.
What grade are you gonna be in?
7th next year.
And who's your teacher?
Next year?
No, this year.
Mr. Getz.
Gary Getz, nice fella.
Deserves the gold
teacher
star.
Teacher of the yes, he does deserve a gold star.
Can I use
are you?
Mm-hmm.
You are?
Yeah, I think you don't.
Can I use
Tracy. Tracy Henningsen. What are you going to get from the Easter Bunny?
What do you wish from the Easter Bunny?
Mother, quit walking in front of us.
A Barbie.
Two colors.
A what?
A bunny and a rabbit and candy. That's all.
Candy and that's all. What did you have for dinner?
A grilled cheese.
All right, now Mr. Henningsen, Travis, John Henningsen. Travis.
What?
Let me see your teeth. How many are you missing? Open up wide. There you go. How old are you?
Seven.
Seven, huh?
Tell them the story about why you want a fluffy white bunny, stuffed bunny, for Easter, Travis.
Got Brian.
What happened to our bunny?
Died.
What happened?
Died.
Yeah.
What was his name?
Fluffy.
Fluffy. You got the lambs on this thing yet?
Not yet.
Should do that out in the yard tomorrow. Tracy, don't whine.
Where's the cracked eggs?
Cracked eggs?
Yeah, every time you cook them, they some crack. So we put sleeves on those.
In front of this thing.
Mama, don't. Practicing.
It's okay.
Brian, can I use your?
Brian, you always wear that hat to bed?
No, there's his hair. It's derby. The best hat in the world. Well, somebody show me how to do this.
Sure, Bobby will.
Bobby, I've got three colors.
A three-colored egg, huh? Okay, we got this demonstration on dyeing eggs.
Ooh, bright pink.
Move this up.
I might have this on it.
That's Kelly dog. Such a good puppy.
Rotten dog.
Nuh-uh, she's not a rotten dog.
Are you a good dog, Kel? Yes. 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 Sit down.
You can have three.
Just like your mother. Love to have her belly scratched.
This is the Easter egg hunt in 91. Tracy's getting ready. Right now no one's around her, but it'll be full. This is where they hide all the eggs. In the ground, on the ground.
Okay, kids.
Here comes Peter Cottontail.
Travis John.
Travis, say hi to the camera.
Bobby.
Tracy.
Tracy.
Where did you
get Ken?
A what?
Dog.
Ken, who?
Mommy.
What did you get?
I got more than I expected.
Ken? Is that your new boyfriend now?
No.
Who's your boyfriend?
It's Ken Skipper.
Oh, who's your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Let's keep it that way. I'm gonna eat your kids.
Fluffy!
Oh, you got your Fluffy, Trace.
I got
my Fluffy. What'd you get? A couple bunnies.
Yeah. It's Fluffy!
Bobby, let's hear her. What do you got?
I got your Weeblow colors, huh?
I got a new
TV in the back
table.
Oh, you got another book?
I
don't throw it.
What is it? Three color
books. Did you have that one, Bobby?
No. A snake bite kit and a... See, what, Brian, look at this. Brian, I got it too.
Did you get what you wanted, Trey? Whoa.
Yeah,
nice.
What's that?
Oh,
toilet taxi. See, look at it right there.
Mm-hmm.
It's funny out there.
And blowing bubbles.
Well, please.
Yeah, Larry, he can.
Okay, Molly.
Oh, can.
Says you have it on it.
Candy. Candy, I got a couple more. I want candy.
Is it, what kind is it?
I don't know.
A magic one?
Marker color book. This one's
interesting.
Let's see what's inside.
Mm-hmm. Hula hoop.
Oh, yeah, I got a
hula hoop.
Trace, too bad Easter Bunny didn't see those little ones, huh?
What little ones?
Yesterday at Gibson's, they had ones about her size, littler ones.
Hula hoops? Nice. What'd you get, Bobby?
This book. I should keep this.
That's all I got.
What's this?
What did I get, Brian?
Brian, what did you get?
Brian.
Got an emergency blanket, colors for my Weeblos, and a compass, and a snake biting kit. Thanks and children. Thank you for the treat. Yum, yum. Well, guess what, Travis and Tracy? You were right. I became an Easter Bunny and I get to be yours. I help Sparky. Bobby's bunny, it was sad leaving you, but I am having fun being your Easter bunny. I brought your white fluffy bunny like all your goodies. Ryan, the compass is a nice one. Take care of it, and Bobby, watch the electric wires. I know it doesn't look like Bobby and Ryan got as much goodies. Older children seem to cost more. Don't eat the candy all in one day. You are great kids, and I love you, Fluffy Easter Bunny. P.S. I hid 5 plastic and 5 real for each. Each one of us, that means 20 up in the front room, 20 in the family room downstairs. I see what I'm ready.
Huh?
For what? Well, to me, I would.
Well, you can shoot the bubbles too.
You can shoot the bubbles too.
Come here, let me see.
Good morning, dear.
Put this up here and put
Happy Easter.
Put it up there. Get some water in it.
Is this your new nightgown that I got you for Easter?
Give me the gun.
Let's see those legs.
Give me your gun. Just give me your
gun. Give us a little legs there.
Cheek right there. Give me the gun. Here. Here. Put it right here.
I want you to know, Elaine, you really didn't have to get up and comb your hair this morning just for me. Trav, where'd you get that nice hairdo? Let me see. Looks pretty good.
over here. Okay.
Here's yours.
No, that is yours.
Come on over here, you guys. This is. You're on the. You look nice, Elaine.
I do?
Yeah.
I don't think I got there half dressed.
I talked to your mom and see if she'd come over, but she's not up to it.
Mom, you can eat up here.
Where's those other two kids? Get them out here. Is this thing fuzzy to you when you look through it?
Sometimes. Now, the last time I did it up at Robbie's, it seemed like it was.
Sure, pause it.
Shannon Smith is pregnant again?
No. What are you eating, Trav? Let's see it. Is it delicious?
Peanut butter egg.
It'll ruin your breakfast. Where's Brian? Brian! Your kite? Is that your kite, Bobby?
Mom!
I get that?
Happy Easter.
Oh, happy Easter.
How's things going? You ever been on TV?
I hope that's empty.
We're going to put this on Channel 52.
Oh, thanks a lot.
Geez, you're looking good.
Where?
Brian, I can't see your lovely, charming face through that divider.
Come on,
move over, Brian. Get your hands out of your pockets. I'm going to take this on film so everybody can see your short pants, Brian. Brian had a fit this Easter over his short. Turn around, Brian.
Here I go, Travis.
See? Yeah, Brian's worried he's got his short pants.
One, two, three, cheese. Cheese, Travis.
Cheese.
Cheese.
Made from milk and butter.
Okay, try something like this. Here it goes. Hey, cheese. Bobby. Tracy, stay that way. No, okay, I'll go. Bobby, look at me.
Trace, what are you eating?
Come on, you two birds. Here, let me try it, okay?
Let's go golf hunting today, Dad. Just for a quick while.
Come on, buddy, try it. See if you can do it. Come on.
Oh, watch me do
it. All right, try it, Trav.
Here, Trace, have yours.
Tracy, you got a ballerina candy?
What's that 5 seconds on the bottom do? Does that go off?
Yeah, it goes off after 10.
After 10?
It doesn't even show you on the...
Yeah, you know you can let go of the record button after you push it once.
I know.
Okay.
Whoa, I got some money.
As you can see, my son Travis, huh? I've got a son here that's a little bit strange. He's running through the sprinkler on this lovely day, and 31st of March, not too many days like this in the state of Montana.
Travis.
Stuff go out in your garage.
Yeah.
Don't get wet, I said.
Well, we gotta get some lens paper for this thing and clean these lenses.
We have two asleep, Dad.
What did we say about getting wet? Huh?
I can dry off. Just get my feet wet.
Yes, Mary.
That little cat over there?
Yes, Mary.
Could you take him away?
Take him away to where?
Oh, someplace. I can't keep him.
Whose is he?
He just, well, we found him in your truck yesterday.
Which truck?
Your Suburban.
Inside?
Where's that cat?
Yeah, he was inside the motor.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
He's a nice little cat. Make you a nice little pet, Mary.
I would, but she's allergic to him.
It's still here?
Yeah. Are you ready? Guess what? I can get to the
nothing could have upset him more than he had the worm dirt Bobby in the bottom of the boat.
You don't want to hear him,
Bob.
Okay.
Who was it from?
Aunt Debbie.
Sure, rip the box. Thanks. Thanks.
If you come.
You need those, Bob.
I need more presents.
Here, Bob. That's for me. That's for me.
Is that for me, Tracy? That's from Tracy.
I have to tell you later what she did to him today. It's so funny.
You're welcome.
Let me see your
peanuts, Tracy.
You know what? Get that. We have 10, 12. We have 18. 12, 14. So I got 12, 14.
Okay, yeah.
Because Cody wears 8, 10, and I know about
right.
It. And they fit him fine, so I know.
The hug one.
The hug. This is good for a gerbil hamster or whatever.
That card is. Because I want you to pick it out.
Get a whatever.
Instead of getting...
Oh, I'm sitting here. It's I don't think this has got a small gerbil or a hamster in his pocket.
You're sending the gerbil toy out of space.
Thanks, Mom.
Ride home game.
What is it?
Train stuff.
Train stuff.
Train
stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train
stuff.
Train stuff. Train
stuff.
Train
stuff.
Train
stuff.
Train
stuff.
Train
stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff. Train stuff.
Rick keeps saying he's going to Ireland some night. He's always out night fishing. We catch them all. He never has.
Bobby, how come this is on manual focus?
Yeah. Here, push.
Oh, does he? I guess I should do that, but all conversational.
Yes. Yes.
Who's this from, Bobby?
Jams, he was just a baby, and it hadn't even come out.
It hadn't even right. Okay, Dad.
Travis!
Travis,
come here.
Where
you
going, Bob? Well, next time I shoot a sheep, you can come home and off the mountain.
Where are you going?
This.
Yeah, he's got the...
It's a pretty cage.
Well, I didn't know.
It reminded me.
Bobby!
I'm glad I got a lot of
homes. Yeah. You ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bobby. Happy birthday to you.
Must be a big wish.
We don't want spit on the cake.
Thank you for thinking to do that.
This is Tracy in her dance outfit.
You want us to put on
some, like, your Beach Boys or something? You're gonna do a
cartwheel or something, so we can... We'll have it when you're a big lady like me. You'll be able to see what you
were
like at five.
Wait a minute. Do that over.
Okay.
Go. You saw it here, first of all. Tracy Hinney's doing the cartwheel.
It's just from Cake Eater.
Bobby, get out of the way, Brad. I mean, if you get in there one more time, you're not coming to the party.
Thank you.
Where's that from?
That's from Auntie Barb.
Oh, okay.
What do you say? She's right here, Tracy.
Oh, yeah. Here's a little thing. Yeah. Deborah can read them. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Tracy, let her get it out. Open it up.
Is her arm that close?
Show the camera, Trace.
Here, leave the balloons down.
Leave the balloons down. Don't run.
Ryan, people are kind of blind.
It does atrocious.
Ah, yeah.
That's the first couple of weeks in Tracy's life.
Baby and
Lola.
Less and less.
I know.
Because you want more and more.
She wants big things.
So we took that's crazy.
It's sing-along song, Tracy. You can sing with this.
One college girl.
Sing the sing-along. It's not the whole movie, it's the song.
And they, I watched it. Takes three snaps. And it's a hard route.
Go on,
Josh.
My God.
I
got
it.
Grand Canyon. No.
You like that, Chase?
Yes. There was no rope to it. Are they?
Have it perfectly sewn. Right, it's a foot above the ground.
You are a solid.
You put on a bungee cord?
Yeah.
Oh, that's bungee and throw it up.
Here I go. My name.
And tape it, please.
Throw it up over in Canada and then catch it. Shoot.
I've only made it.
That's so cute.
Yeah, well, she bought that.
That's it. What do you say? What do you say to everybody?
Tracy, wait, wave, bye.
Wave.
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 Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave. Wave.